Hello, Kate Burr, the comedian here. Just wanted to say a quick hello. I'm quite clearly not about to go on stage. I'm in my home office today working from home. I just have been on the internet and wanted to share with you a little bit of a quick tweet that a comedian from Canada has said. His name is Brent Butt, and he was talking about how he's been a stand-up comedian for 28 years and not once been heckled with any sexual threats. And then he goes on to say about how he's concerned for women because women comedians, female comedians, because quite a lot of them get that within their first week and quite often on their first day. And then when women and female comedians call them on their bullshit, the hecklers on their bullshit, they get told off for being a bit too sensitive. And I think that that's a really interesting observation to be made, and it's very, very true. And I think it's probably another reason why there's not more females in the industry. Having to deal with stuff like this very, very early in their careers is pretty confronting, and it's also pretty challenging when you're still trying to learn comedy for a start and then you're having to deal with these sorts of heckles, which are just completely inappropriate and unnecessary. The other thing that I think really impacts on women getting into the industry in the first place or continuing in the industry is the environment that we're expected to work in. Like, so go to the clubs, that's fine, we get heckles, we can deal with that, but then it's getting home from the clubs. Now, most people don't go to work with their friends, they all go by themselves, and it's the same for comedians. So when we're leaving a comedy club, we're going back to car parks, multi-level story car parks by ourselves, we're trying to catch public transport home by ourselves, and it's really not that safe an environment. Like, we're coming into a day and age where it's not safe for women to be walking along in broad daylight in a car, in a park, let alone getting home safely from a comedy gig that's usually after 11, 12 at night time. So I think it really opens up an interesting conversation to be had about how we could perhaps look at female comics working conditions and making it a bit more safe for them to work in, and how we can encourage more women into the industry. So that's it from me. My name is Kate Burr from kateburr.com.au, and we'll catch you soon. Bye bye.